Obviously, if he did get away cleanly, or if he jumped, we're not quite sure, but with a great start, he's probably second place right now.
Tony Longhurst fighting position after a very strong run in heat one. He's found himself back in the pack there after an excellent leap off the grid. Down toward turn one, but it's a tremendous battle up here. You can see how these fortunes have changed. Holden Racing Team stuck in the garage. They've got a real battle on the hands of the minor 10 Ford up front.
I'll tell you who else got away to an awesome start was Mark Tuttle. There he is. There he's inside the top 10 battling with Ellery.
And Russell Ingall. Can you believe that? He's in fifth position. He started out of 13th.
The fifth Russell Ingall is going exceptional. Got Mark Warner. Keep an eye on him. I'm sure the minor 10 driver, Mark Parker, is just pinching himself. He is leading race two here at Hidden Valley. Bow back in third. Then Ingall, Romano, Longhurst, Forster, Ellery, Tuttle. That looked like Tander.
Get over the fence, boys. There's a cavalcade of horsepower coming through here, led by Mark Larkham in the minor 10 Ford.
He's got a good lead, too, on these corners. 1.1 seconds. Mark Larkham with a great first lap. Looking really good.
Look at Russell Ingall on the attack in fourth position. And a rebound. Side door. A lot of a little bit of contact there. Oh, a lot of a So Jason Bagwana still hangs on to second position. John Bowes sits back there in third. Bit of bimbo here. Romani coming in the right. Trying to challenge on the outside of Russell Ingall.